Alright guys, we'll get to the next part. Okay, there we go. My screen was just black for a second. Even though the game showed it, it's a thing with my adapter. So we could go here. I see. That doesn't look survivable. I mean, it does, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. Like, let's see. Oh, it's survivable. Definitely lose some health, though. Oh, gosh. What is this place? There's something there too. Okay, we'll come back in here once we explore the top. I hate these guys. Oh look, that's the hidden wall. Okay. The illusory wall. How do we get up there though? Ah, that's another mystery. Okay, camera. I mean, control. You better not fail me now. Had to put it on the chandelier. Another glintstone key. Four tops. So how the hell do we... Oh, right here. Another knight. Let's face him. What? Why is... No, it's not a knight, but... some random dude. Glintstone staff. So much bloodstains here, my gosh. Oh, this is where we first came. Look at that. Oh wow, we kicked it down, I see. Oh, and this is where I'm up there, okay. Why was it? These guys saw that? It locked onto an enemy so far away. Okay. Oh, it's this. Oh, damn. The second part of the weapon art doesn't stack. I mean, track. You're stuck in whatever you started the weapon art. I see. That's the drawback. Okay, but the question is, how do we get back up? You can't? That's it? Once you're here, that's it? Can't do anything about it? Has to be a way. What is that place I saw? That's the grace. It's out there. Oh, I didn't even see this. No. It's a little confusing. been here already, right? At the bottom is the thing. It teleports us. Because there was that one area I'm trying to get to. The one with the illusory wall. But how do I get there? I gotta climb these rooftops again. Gotta see something. Oh my gosh. And there's a bell up there too. Has to be a way to get up there. Be looking, there's another item there too. Something's wrong. How do we get there? Damn, what the heck? He just stood there. See, look, something's wrong. How did we get up there? How do we get down there? Something is wrong. Is there a ladder nearby? What? Do we have to defeat Rennala first? What's going on here? Try up. Left. What? There's no way. I can't believe it. Look at this. People are actually doing it this way. You gotta be kidding me. Cause just generally, I mean, if you go up there, but how the hell do you get up there? It's the question. Legit, no way. I'm gonna have to look that up cause I don't see any other way. We've been there. Yeah, I don't think you could jump this, can you? I mean, there's messages, but it seems so. Oh wow, you can jump it. Didn't seem like I could. Sure. Well, the place we could go to the side, nope. So it's just here. Whoa. Okay. Nothing up there. Let's go back around. Oh crud, we can't. That's a bummer. We'll just come back then. There's no post for this thing. Another glintstone crown. What's this? Oh, it's this. Alright, now I gotta gotta restart and go all the way back. Oh my gosh, I wish they made it easier. Wait, what was here? Did we get whatever this? Yeah, okay. I'm losing my mind in this place. So much ladders. This way to go, that way to go. It's hard to keep track of for me. And there's that bell thing. I don't know how to get there. Blood loss. Oh my gosh. I'm thinking, I didn't realize it was the big gap that you have to really jump. I'm thinking it's another gap. Here we go, man. Oh, look. I wonder what all these people are. Maya Lucaria. Imagine studying here. Okay guys, so unfortunately I couldn't press record when I hit the when I jumped the gap because there were enemies chasing me. But basically we're here now and we came around. So the gap was more like that way and we jumped over it and then we came around. So now we're here and unfortunately we did lose our runes, but like it's in a place where we can't go back now because we can't make that jump. So the runes are basically just gone. Maybe if we get to the top here we might be able to get them back. I don't know. Hate those enemies. Look like there's any items behind there. Can't activate our lantern right now. And this is to the bell. Sounds like havoc. Snake. Full moon crossbow. What snake? Oh. I'm guessing there's like an enemy or something, I don't know. Holy moly. Yeah, those are runes over there. I don't know how to get them back. Oh, never mind, we might be able to go back. If you can make the jump again, that is. And okay, thank God. And our runes. I ran past them. Oh, thank God. I was spamming X, but it wasn't working. Okay. So there's another area that we need to go to. I don't think I'll survive that. Let's go up here. See, there's an area down there. Oh, this is a giant ladder. So we've been there already, that goes into that area. Got that item already. Let me see if I can show you what I'm talking about. See this item right here. How do we get there? Oh my gosh. Ooh! Almost fell. So, how do we get there? This place. How do we get... That's under? Under there. Okay. I gotta check. But first, let me go here really quick. Because this was survivable, so. And this. Is great. Okay. Whoa. Oh, I can't. Let's go back to the church. See this. There we go, that's what I was looking for. It's a rune, but still, oh my gosh. Alright. Now it's, that's basically, that should be the whole of Rhea Lucaria. Now it's just Rennala. Let's go fight. Let's go get some Rennala. We could respec, finally. Watch out for this guy. Oh, I just wasted time. I could just ram past. I thought he only does the high damage thing. Nothing in the corner here, nope. Alright. What the hell?
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
I was looking at some lore in the thing they're singing is pretty. Interesting. I didn't even finish my sentence. No, I know there's a second phase. That's not the...
My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Born forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch.
Oh.
Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the full moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Commodizor? it. I wonder if the dialogue would be different if I talked to Ronnie beforehand. Coming to Zor! Magic doesn't work well. Oh. Okay, that's enough. Oh my gosh. Oh, swing blade. Nice. The thing that we got from, Ooh. Sorcerers be like.
Come, oh,
great. What's the name of that thing? She could summon this thing.
Oh, little Rani, my dear daughter, weave thy night into being.
Ooh. So now we know that Rani is her daughter. I wonder if we spoke to Rani first, would it have been different? I mean, she's still here.
Flee, my sweetings. Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Ah, thou. Is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg?
Oh, wow. Alright, so...
Not alarmed, nor afeard. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.
I will respect us now. Let me just see this. Locked. Let me just see this area first. Can't attack here. Apparently not. T teacher, master. Oh, we don't see her yet. That's for later on in the game. All these books. Square one. You sign level two, reach present level. Can I make any answers lower? Okay. Let's see. So we'll make this 36 again. Arcane, we gotta make higher. Faith, maybe 14. Intelligence, maybe 24. Dex, gotta be higher. 19. Okay, let's see what we could. Maybe 18 strength for now. I do want more endurance though. Gotta take away from intelligence, I guess. Should have really seen how much. I don't know. We still have much more levels to go, so it's not like we can't upgrade other stuff, but let's see. Arcane, Dex. What about strength? And do we have enough to wield the stuff that we're wielding now? Enough strength? That's the question. We definitely don't have enough intelligence to wield the katanas. That's the funny part. And we will do that. For now. So we still have enough to wield the katanas, I guess. Even have enough to wield sway. That's funny. Okay. Oh, acquired 23, not 24. Okay. Yeah, see, these require faith, unfortunately. Oh man, this required strength. 20. Didn't realize, so I guess I got level strength, put 2 into strength. Oh shoot, I should have really reviewed these before I rebirthed. We'll just level up again, and while we go in further in the game, we'll just put 2 into strength, and that's it. Just in case I want to wield these later on. Still locked. All right. Let's see what the great one does. Oh no, we have to unlock it elsewhere. Probably through here, but we don't have the thing to go yet. Go here though. So we'll mark that for later. We gotta go here. Okay. Alright guys, I think that's it for time. I'm not really sure how much in total, because I kind of ended the part by accident, so I'm hoping it's around 40 minutes or so. But with that said, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.